All right, a rare LeBron James autographed rookie card just shattered the record for the most expensive basketball card ever. Only 23 of these cards exist. A buyer whose name has not been released snatched it up for a record $5.2 million, tying the record for the top-selling Mickey Mantle rookie baseball card earlier this year.